Why, hello everyone, and welcome back to Atlas New. Today we're going to be reacting to these cringy videos, like always. Stay tuned, because now I'm rolling the intro, and god damn, there are some really cringy ones out there. I haven't gone through the entire video yet, but it's just some really cringy ones at that. Like the ones I've just watched. Oh boy, just wait till you see them. I'd like to point out how hard she tries to break that aluminum can, but doesn't seem like she can, but I probably could with my bare hands. But she says that our word, like, it meant something. But there was no, like, drawback with her hand, really, was there? I'm not even sure if it hurt her, but yeah. This is my life now. Thank you to Darcy Films for giving me this video. Well, I'll be giving him this video and he can react to it on his own. But today we watched this, a lot of cringy videos at 2:49 a.m. It's not great, it's tiring, but it'll have to do. I might make some Reddit videos for anyone who's interested. Comment down below if you want to see that. But yeah, here we see this idiotic girl try and break an aluminum can with her bare hands. All you gotta do is crush it in the middle and hope to god you don't cut yourself. But if she does, who the hell cares? Ow. So she finally crushed the aluminum can. Wow, I'm very surprised she could do that. She just had to do as I said almost, but not in exact terms. I love how she looks for blood when there should not be any with the way she crushed it, but okay. Yeah. Pretty cringy if I do say so myself. But this isn't the entire clip. She has an entire meltdown about a fucking minion. Can you believe that? Minion. Guys, if you're gonna have a meltdown about a fucking minion, don't do it on live camera. Do it in your room in the corner where no one can see you. Like, goddamn, this is just annoying as hell to watch. Why the hell am I even watching this? It's really annoying and bugging me for some reason. So that's why it's called cringy videos, because it annoys the living crap out of you. Well, I'm just gonna edit out, well, probably the next clip, I guess, without this girl trying to crush again and having a entire meltdown. I didn't enjoy it, but I hope you guys didn't enjoy it either, but yeah, pretty cringy.
Hey y'all, today we are doing the Chubby Bunny Challenge with...
Excuse me, can you even see the first lady closer to the camera? Can she even see her fucking eyes? Can she see out of her eyes, I mean? Like, god, I cannot see her eyes. And the second lady? Wow, god, her. Do a neck reveal, both of you. God, lose some weight. I'm serious. I am sure you Americans, because god damn, I've never seen someone that big in my entire life. God, please, people, don't ever overeat. This is what it leads up to. I'm serious. Wow. That's you. Wow. The entire video is just them doing the Chubby Bunny Challenge and then the second lady puking up the marshmallows. It's utterly fucking disgusting. I don't know how anyone can handle was eating some tinned spaghetti, like microwaved it. It was warm, but I was really put off of it, so yeah, I had to pause the video and, well, finish what I was eating before I could finish the video. Like, that's just disgusting. If you're gonna do the Chubby Bunny Challenge, please edit the part where you, you know, puke out the marshmallows. It's really, really disgusting. I don't know why anyone would want to see that. Is it really that interesting to watch someone just stuff their mouths full of what? Jet puffed marshmallows. Just get normal marshmallows. Wow, that's really disgusting of you.
I swear to God, for recording me again, I swear to God, I'm gonna kick your fucking ass.
Dude, chill out, I'm playing Candy Crush.
I love how the fact he uses Candy Crush as a excuse to record this man, but really, who the fuck plays Candy Crush over the age of, what, 40 now? Who the fuck plays Candy Crush at this age? I'm pretty sure they're, like, either my age or above, maybe below. Yeah, I'm really surprised you can pick up the controller. And what are you gonna do? Beat my ass over it? God, this guy's annoying. Please, everyone, don't touch this man. Oh no, what is this average Call of Duty player gonna do to you? Oh, he's gonna curse through the microphone at you. Good job, it's what you can do. It's what you can do. That's me clapping sarcastically, by the way.
Get the fuck out of here. Shut up. Oh my fucking god! Oh my god. As soon as I spawn, I fucking get killed. Of course. Oh my fucking god, you kill me from behind, you fucking pussy. Shut the fuck up!
And here we have an average Call of Duty player playing Call of Duty without a microphone. I'm sorry that I had a microphone to the last part of my, voice acting thing, whatever. But, yeah, he doesn't have a microphone, which is really surprising. He's just cursing at nothing. Really, if you're gonna curse at a game, why not turn on the microphone? Like, God, what are you, a pussy? Yeah, that's right, I called you a pussy. What are you gonna do about it? Take this video down? Oh, you can't claim it since I already put a disclaimer, probably, at the end of the video. I probably won't do that. It's a 2015 video, by the way. So, yeah. But killing people from behind and spawn killing is really not that bad in Call of Duty. It's really average. I played Call of Duty Ghosts, or probably the same game as this Call of Duty player is playing. But, yeah, spawn killing and, killing from behind is natural in Call of Duty. I'm sorry to say this, bud, but you're over-exaggerating.
Oh my fucking god, I get double-teamed! What the fuck?! What the fuck?! Can I get a golden box, bitch?!
I have never heard of a golden box in Call of Duty, so I'm not sure if he's actually playing Call of Duty or not, but... The way he's acting like a spoiled 10-year-old brat on Call of Duty, whose mom bought him the game for the first time and he's just trying to play and be a complete 180 and, like, just be a toxic fuckwad. Well, guys, I think we have our first Eugene! That's right, guys. He's a Eugene. He probably shot up a school or some shit like that. Oh, well. It's just a Eugene. You can't do nothing behind that screen. We've only got 2 minutes really left of the video. And my voice recording is probably gonna take up half of it. Oh well, I don't really care. 10-minute mark.
Shut the fuck up, dude! I'm fucking serious! I'm the game when you kill! Motherfucker! Ah! Shut up!
At this point, bud, you're just being a spoiled brat, like, screaming and yelling over being killed in Call of Duty. I really don't see the point. I mean, sure, I cursed I say the fuck word whenever I get killed at Call of Duty, but like, god damn, man. You're really overreacting here. It's just a video game. Please calm down. Take a break or whatever. Go to sleep. Actually, that sounds pretty nice. I'm right about now. I'm gonna do that once this video uploads. Well, guys, this might be the end of the video. It's reached the 10-minute mark already. I'm sorry, I'll release a part 2 eventually. Probably not now. Probably tomorrow, maybe. Maybe if I feel up to it. Good night.